Developing tonight, a former Gaffney police officer faces charges. The South Carolina Law Enforcement Division says 33-year-old Theodore Martin stole ammunition from the Gaffney Police Department and sold it to a local gun range for profit. Martin is charged with breach of trust, with fraudulent intent, and misconduct in office.